Good day, everybody. Connor McIver, Remax's Paris 911 team. We just completed our Sold Saturdays radio show. And I know here I am on YouTube talking about the radio show. But it's interesting, and I think the numbers are quite revealing. So what we do is every Saturday, our radio show consists of something we call Sold Saturdays. If you want to see the latest rendition, at least the data, the way the data is concerned, you can go to blog.paris911.com, blog.paris911.com. Our main website is where you'd see the radio show at paris911.com. Now, of course, you'll see it there, center of the homepage, you can check it out, but the data is revealing. So in the last 7 days, 71 real estate listings have actually closed escrow and sold. Of those, 41 sold for less than the list price. So there you go. So that's very revealing as to where the market is currently. Now, in that same breakdown at blog.paris911.com, we talked about the prices or the properties that sold for the same as their list price. We also talked about, I think there are 14 or so that sold for more than the list price as well. Whenever you're approaching real estate, though, the data and the intel is incredibly important. You don't want to just run out there blindly and, you know, pick up a $500,000 mortgage. You want to take your time. You want to look at the data and find those local agents that publicize it. You can find ours for the main Santa Clarita Valley cities and a few of the surrounding areas at paris911.com/reports. paris911.com/reports. So you'll be able to choose from any one of the cities. You'll see an interactive map. It's cool. It's awesome. Have a great weekend, everybody, and the following week ahead if you're inside of it when you're watching this, and let us know. Anyway, that's our Sold Saturdays broadcast. Be safe. We'll talk to you soon.